Please send till 9:30 tomorrow morning. I don't know what will happen if they say we have a verdict, but I suppose we would address that. But if it's not verdict yet, we'll notify them when we'll come back at 9:30 in the morning. And if that's so, for planning purposes. So everybody still remain at ease. We appreciate the manner in which everybody has conducted this during while we're waiting during this period of time.
Of course, we
thank you, Chair.
Always say, how did you come in?
And you can see we're right here. All the time to put that in the
only behind the lens on the date, but not if I'm using it at all. But like this one, one of the other things that I do that just helps me more can be what I do on here is just like on the M2, I'll just put like instead of like a M1, dot. But what I also do, just for my education, is that any of them that are done on the same day, even if they're on one, I'll put like the first one that I would count, and then the other ones in parentheses. And so that would be M1. So I'll put the A1, and these are all on the same day, and then, you know, dot, dot. And then like M1, and I'll put that in parentheses if they're
so the four. Dot, dot, and then
even if you cut it, it's a driving offense. Mm-hmm. You can't use driving offenses. It's a pretty good idea. So, but that's just what cheat sheet for how I do it.
Sure, everybody knows everything you said here. The jury knocked on the door and said they're ready to go. And but they relayed that message to me, so I'm going to bring the jury back in, and we'll release them overnight. And I'll give you a nice admonition. Gentlemen of the jury, it's time for our evening recess. Remember the admonitions I've given to you previously, not to communicate with each other or anyone else about the case. The only communication to fellow jurors is inside the jury deliberation room. Do not allow anyone to talk about the case in your presence. Do not talk to or have any contact with any parties, attorneys, or witnesses. Do not conduct any investigation or receive or attempt to receive any reports, information related to the case from any source mentioned previously by not riding by any locations that might have been mentioned that was, you know, during the course of testimony. And do not express an opinion regarding this case. That's also saved for your deliberations in the jury room. So if you'll leave your pads, there we go. Mr. Kendrick is a half step ahead of the judge, let the record reflect. All right, now I have delivered to the sheriff, and the sheriff delivered to me the verdict packet, which will remain unsealed. Until we resume and then re-deliver to you. You're welcome to leave your pads, or you can gather them together, and you can leave your instructions there too if you don't want to haul those around. So while everyone else remains seated, the jury is in recess and excused until 9:30 tomorrow morning. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
This is one more bathroom. this,